inventions in the world, we've always focused that, you know, necessity is a mother of invention. And necessity is a mother of invention, otherwise people are not searching for COVID vaccine today. But did we use 4G because we didn't find the 3G good? Not really, because 4G was invented. And when technology, like initially you had mentioned that people wanted to have faster horses and they can't imagine cars coming in. So our human being is incapacitated with that kind of a vision to a certain extent that technology creates its own demand. So it's not necessarily that, you know, necessity is the mother of invention, but technology creates its own demand, and therefore 5G will create its own demand. Can you imagine going back to 3G? We are all using 4G today. You cannot go back. But we were all very happy during the 3G time when it came. But see, advent of technology is inevitable. We found that the people or the countries or the corporations or the companies who have implemented advanced technologies always produce their goods cheaper, more effectively, more efficiently, and higher quality. So if you want to compete in the international arena with our adversaries like China, unfortunately the adversary today, and our other European and Western partners, they all work on high tech, and we need to be 100% high tech if we want to compete and if we want to enable our businesses with that. Otherwise, Indian knowledge industry will suffer hugely, and then our businesses will be at a disadvantage, and therefore we may fall, unfortunately, behind other nations in the fourth industrial revolution. So that is what I'm trying to say, is that you know, no further delay on 5G is possible. We have to find a way to implement 5G, and at the end of it, we will find an easier way. Now, why 5G is so critical for India is that, you know, we have this huge knowledge resource in India. Like I said in the earliest webinar, I had mentioned that we had something like 50% of the world's CMM level 5 companies based out of India. All these companies are going to develop applications for the 5G or the systems and devices that will operate on 5G. All these people would be deprived of such a technology or would not have the convenience of working and test their equipment correctly if 5G is not available. So as far as India is concerned, if we want to launch ourselves into the fourth industrial revolution, we have to be in the forefront of 5G, and then only we'll be able to create solutions that will work for connected cars or holography or telemedicine, robotics, and etc. There are many more applications. Even for 3D printing, it will require a 5G network would be much better. Space applications, a lot of things are there.